If you live near the Air Force Academy, you'll probably be hearing some more noise over the next couple of days. Academy officials say their cadet wing will be doing training exercises starting tomorrow and running through Sunday. Officials say you can't expect to hear and see increased air traffic, with operations potentially overnight as well. And we still may be